Well, I have received a request from a person who is subscribed to my channel, and she wants me to sing a song. I'm not quite sure if this one, because there is a reprise of this song. So anyway, I'll sing both. So this is my version of Beauty and the Beast, Belle.
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provision town.
Good morning, pal!
Good morning, monsieur!
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a man's turtle
dog and... Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Puts her hands upon some cloud.
No denying, she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
I need 6 eggs.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I've borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, couldn't put down. Got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I borrowed this one.
What? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Places, there is sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is
Belle. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you see. You won't discover that it's him, dear Jack the Tree.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
You didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, Lebu. And I've got my sights set on that one.
Look, the inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know.
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
There he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong and handsome.
Bonjour,
good day.
You call this bacon?
Some cheese, 1 pound.
Excuse me.
I'll get the knife.
Please let me through.
It's red, it's steak.
And it's a steak.
There must be more than provincial.